On the next episode of Our Land, we look at blue-green algae blooms, which will likely hit many New Mexico lakes again this summer.
All of this is this cyanobacteria that's blooming.
Tonight on NMPBS.